The only thing that was required was to have an advanced first aid card.
They probably wouldn't have wanted to keep track of how fast we went.
When someone needed an ambulance, they'd flip open the phone book and whichever name popped up first.
The resistance was formidable would be understatement. They simply weren't accepting women in the class.
The right people were in the right place at the right time.